Okay. Okay, I hope that everything's going well. Okay, I'm doing this mission 5 levels early. And this is my first time playing Assassin's Creed Origins in a while, so I can't remember the controls. I can't wait to die off the bat. Great, this guy's in water too. Do I have a sword? Yeah, I do. If I'm not very good at using the clubs, that's all. I think I'm going to take this boat and get my target. Feel free to put anything in chat if you want to. I know there's a couple people watching. I don't know if I have to be sneaky or not. Ooh, I got an idea. I might put on a sneaky costume. Or should I go as a knight? How funny would that be? I'm gonna go as Aguilar. I love Aguilar. By the way, I watched the Assassin's Creed movie a few days ago. Aguilar's the main character. I really like that film. Right. Let's get on this boat. And find this guy. Don't kill me. I hope nobody kills me.
So, now they send the son of Egypt against me. It has been a long time since I spilled so much blood.
I was sent by Apollodorus. We share a common interest.
Why is this guy getting so aggressive, dude? Hey, what's going on?
Who are you? And what do you want, eh?
I'm Bayek Osiwa, and I seek information on the crocodile.
The phantom that has brought Fayum to its knees. What could you want with him?
He belongs to a group that is destroying Egypt. I intend to hunt every last one of them down.
Bayek Osiwa, you don't know what you are up against. The crocodile has transformed not only the land, but the people. Those who do not cower in fear are made to work for him.
And you have no idea who the crocodile
is? Damn, this guy seems like an asshole.
I stole a ledger from a Greek magistrate I suspect of corruption. It should reveal the identity of this crocodile.
Crocodile.
If we get it to Apollodorus, we may be able to bring down the whole organization.
Where's the ledger now?
I gave it to my wife Henu to hide. As long as the Ptolemies think it's with me, my family is safe. That is why I have to stay on the move. Here. This will tell Henu you are a friend to trust. It is for my daughter, Shadia. Once you have the ledger, find me at the docks south of Euhemeria.
Okay.
Bayek, take a look around my ship before you go. I keep records of local problems which may have the crocodile at their root. They may interest
you. I didn't get to read that. It went too quick.
In time. Who is this shrine dedicated to?
I am praying for the people killed by fires in Dionysius. Someone is burning down their farms. You, Magi, could help to stop it.
I will try to help. Entire. What are you doing?
A mysterious plague has struck the poor in Euhemeria. Their bodies are being
burned,
cursing their souls for eternity.
What? What a glitch.
I am trying to find a cure for them. There is always a cure. I just need the right combination.
Sup, dude? How's it going? I've never seen a man look so much like a woman. It's incredible. My boat! It's on the way over here.
Demons. I have never seen one.
Alright, go underwater. I hope I don't get attacked by a shark. There are sharks in this. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Oh, it's a rock. Oh, I dead ass thought that was like a whale or something. Oh, mate, I am actually acoustic. Excuse me, pal? Move. Oh, shit. I did not mean to release that. Move! Oh yeah, I can go backwards. Well, that guy died for nothing. Rip, bro. Okay, let's go to our next objective. Hey, who's watching the stream right now? Let me know. I wanna walk with you all night. I got that song stuck on my head. Yo, Cooper's watching stream. I wanna walk with you all night. That's a big ass boat. I'm probably gonna die. This place is restricted. Euhemeria! That's the dock! Didn't see it because I was reading the location. There's a blacksmith here, I might go there first. Hades, Greek Guild of the Dead. Also the guy from Fortnite. No, I'm kidding. Ooh, I did not realize I had that.
While we go hungry.
Am I? If I have enough, I might get a new outfit.
Why is this happening? This is our home. Egypt belongs to us.
Prosperity. Oh, I like that.
Well,
Where's it? Ooh, I like that. I'm not gonna afford it.
Straight from the hands of the gods.
It is not for Egyptians. I might though. Yeah, I'm gonna get it. And I'm gonna wear it. I should probably get something that matches. I hate it when things don't match. Does that match? I can't tell. Yeah, I guess it does. Do I have an axe? I wonder if I have... Ooh, I do. Okay, that looks cool. That looks pretty cool. I like it.
There is no grain. They have burned our farms and driven us out.
Hey, we need to clean this place up and get it running again.
She's a Cleopatra.
Henut?
Yes.
Hotepre sent me. I am here to help. And I have your daughter's doll.
Great. I was awaiting word from my man. Thank you. Come, eat and we can talk.
But what if I don't want to eat? What if I'm not hungry? Damn, that's a creepy doll.
Oh, I love my new doll, Bayek. I will name her Iset, and she will be the protector of all Fayum.
As if that doll can do anything. I'm better than you.
Ever since Hotepres got a hold of that ledger, Fayum has been on edge. Soldiers with torches patrol every night, and this alms kitchen was practically razed to the ground. They have left Shadia and Bayon at least. Hotepres has made sure of that.
Where is the ledger now?
I instructed our most loyal servant to hide it in our villa. They can search the place as many times as they want. They will never find.
Can you take me there?
I have been summoned to the lighthouse for another of their routine investigations.
That may not be safe. The Ptolemaic authorities seem to be working with the crocodile.
It happens every few days. Don't worry. They wouldn't dare touch someone in an official position. Shadia, show Bayek the way to our home.
Come on, Uncle Bayek!
Oh, please don't be one of those missions where the NPC is way slower than us.
You are not afraid of heights, are you?
Oh,
lead on, little one. I will follow.
Yeah, climb that ladder. I'm better.
Where did you learn to climb like that? That looks like fun.
Skill issue. I want to shoot her in the back with my bow. What? What? He just threw my butt.
I come up here a lot. Everything looks so beautiful. The people should be happy, but they are not.
Don't worry. Your mother and father will look after them.
That?
Where is your
looks
house?
Big here, and there. Interesting.
See it?
Yeah, yes. I see. I was just looking at it.
And soldiers.
I can take them, probably. Even though I'm 5 levels behind. Oh, shit.
You should go back to your mother now.
They have the skull, which means I'm dead. Yay. I might have to do this stealthily. Yeah, I'm going to do it stealthily.
I should be cautious around here.
Okay. I want to grab that blue thing. Yeah, I'm gonna do it.
Maps of settlements in the fire. Part of Henut's work. Interesting, but not what I'm looking for.
Stay in the bushes!
Nah, it won't open.
Damn. There's
something blocking it on the other side.
Of course it won't
open.
There
must be another way in.
Is there another way in that's not blocked with guards? Okay, there's a guy there. That might be the way in. It's definitely going to be blocked by guards, though. There's two dudes there. Uh-oh. What am I doing, dude? I'm dead to this guy. I am dead to this guy. What was I thinking? Oh, go to sleep. Oh! I'm dead. I'm dead. Pretty please, leave me alone. There's so many. I'm gonna put you to sleep. How the fuck did I? Oh! I didn't even see him. Right. What I'm gonna do? Oh. Well, no. I guess I'm not doing that then. Bye, guys. Hiya! Oh, that dodge. Just leave the game. Why actually make him go to sleep? Oh! What am I doing? No!
This evil boy has profaned the gods. His punishment will be an
exile
and an atonement. His hands for thievery, his tongue for lying.
But I'm telling the truth.
Silence, boy. You will not speak.
What's going on here, boys?
Priest, what has the boy done to deserve this?
This has nothing to do with you. Back away. The boy will get what he deserves.
I serve Sobek. I am a slave.
Boy, what are you accused of?
I was charged with ferrying 2 gold sobeks to Crocodilopolis. Just out of port, my ship sank by the lighthouse. I almost drowned. The statues were lost. I didn't steal them.
Silence! And you, step back, Saethi.
Wait. Do not threaten me, Neb. I am a Magi. If the boy speaks the truth, I will find your gold sobeks. If he lies, he is yours to deal with.
Great. I just got another side quest. Alright, I'm gonna do this one. It's level 27! Yeah, I'm dead. I'm just gonna do an easier quest. I don't have a quest that's not... Oh my god. I need to level up a bit more first.
Too great for such a transgression. Sobek is swift to judge.
He's so big.
His many teeth.
What are those in the sky? They had kites in Egypt? That's pretty cool. I know they were smart, but still. What's this? There's a thingy on the map. I want it.
It is not for Egyptians. The new laws are made by Greeks for Greeks.
Gotta be it. Okay, it's not in
there. They have burned our farms and driven us out. Where will we get our food?
We won't be seen in this area.
Uh-oh.
Greeks.
Goodbye, my old friend.
Best price for your friend.
I see you again. Khadam set me ruheret.
I literally only own a camel. And it's kind of mid, not gonna lie. Let's just go explore. Let's do some, like, camps. Yeah, let's go there.
Oh.
I'm just gonna hit someone on the way. Hey guys. I missed! Alright, then I'm looping back around. Oh shit. Bye bye! My name is Jamar. I come from afar. Aloha Boar! Right, we're gonna do a sneaky in here. In this camp.
Best not to draw attention here.
Right, what level are these guards? Pretty high. I'm dead. What if I can just sneak in, sneak out, get the treasure and go? Is that possible? Right, there's one of the treasures. The other one is on this boat. There. Coincidentally by the captain. Yo, James is in my live. Hey, James. Oh, it's actually great. So James, do you play Assassin's Creed? Ever heard of it or what? Oh, fuck's sake. The captain's right by that treasure I need.
The gold Sobek will bring a small fortune. That shipwreck might be hiding more.
Used to play. Sweet. Hey! Shit, don't see me! If you see me, you're gay. That's what I thought. I probably shouldn't say that on YouTube, I'll so get banned. I'm being risky. Oh, I've got an idea. No, not while he's turned around. Here's where I just grab it and go. Grab it and go! Grab it and go! Hee hee, bye! Anyone, let me in chat, was that a good play or was it stupid? Right, where's this next treasure at then? Right by that guy, okay. Oh, huh? Uh oh. Right, I'm just gonna drop to the bottom. What the hell are those? I want to know actually. I'm pretty curious.
You there! Stop!
I will not stop. Oh my days. I literally look away for a second and this guy decides it's his time to shine. Bruh, that guy is actually camping the flipping. Oh, why is there so many? Bro, he's camping the treasure. I need that. Oh, he's walking away. Oh, but there's that guy. What do I do? Okay. Just don't go in that tent, please, I beg. Ooh. Right. Oh, don't come this way. I beg. Shit. How did he not see me? Is he blind? Please don't go in the tent. Don't go in the tent. That's where the treasure is. Go on. Fuck.
This way, brothers.
Of course that guy had to go and ruin it. Hey guys. Meow. I can jack this guy's boat. What's up, bugger? Oh shit! I'm dead. I'm so dead. All for what? 2 gold? Right. I was gonna go in. I did it! Yes! Oh, that was so smart! Oh, you guys actually suck. Oh, I'm not on my bow, am I? I'm just gonna fight this guy now, I don't even care. I got what I came for. Hey, pal. Fuck you for me? Not swimming away, you bastard. So creamy bastard. I don't like it. It made me feel creamy. Hey. Go to sleep. My boat. Bye. Oh, that was actually genius. This is Assassin's Creed Origins, James. It's in Egypt. Ancient Egypt. Probably my second favorite one in the series. Other than Odyssey. Odyssey's set in Greece, so of course I love it. Let's crash my boat. I don't know who this guy is with the blue dot, but hey, we'll go talk to him. Unless he's trying to kill me. Are you trying to kill me? What's he doing? Just chilling in a bush. Fortnite bush camper, what is he doing? I'm gonna burn your boat though, because I feel like it. Jump off if you're gay. Bruh, it didn't burn. Yeet. Here we go. Yeah! Told you, jump off if you're gay. Therefore, you're going on here and burning! Okay, maybe not. Ooh. He is gonna burn, just not on the boat. Because what if I put him in the field here? Peace, bud. This is absolutely evil, but I don't care. There's a dude shooting arrows at people. I just heard an arrow get shot. Yeah, over here. Oh, they're fighting in that camp, I think. I misclicked. Oh yeah, I'm a goner. I misclicked. Just hide in the grass. Fuck! Didn't work, did it? F in the chat, boys. F in the chat. Where was that predator attack? It was over here, wasn't it? Yeah. Because that's where I burnt that poor dude. Oh well. Rip, bro. Womp womp. And that's where I died, because I wasn't quick enough. In fact, I might get that new bow. Equip my new bow. Yeah, we'll do that. I've already got that equipped. Yeah, I'll do that then. Ooh, this thing looks like it packs a punch. Burn! Wow, my aim is shocking. There ain't no way I was gonna jump scare my fucking crocodile. Oh my god! Ah! Ah! Kill this guy, not me! Please! Go to sleep. Okay, I'm not even mad. That was just funny. Damn. Right, I'm back. There's a predator attack. Oh shit, it's you again. Come here, pal. Hi. I have decided it's your time! Kill me if you're sexually attracted to small kids. I need to stop saying this! Why did I burn my only source of cover? I have an idea. Yeah, can't get me now. We're just gliding on the floor. I swear, if they can hit me, I'm gonna cry. On your tongue. Howie, mommy. Why did I jump? Huh? I just got one shot by a fucking crocodile. I kill myself. Right, I'm back. I feel like killing that donkey. Then I might burn it just for the hell of it. Burn. Hello. Burn. Hello. Burn, please. Ah, fuck you then. I'll burn one of you instead. Oops. Oh! Oh! They bled out, and now if I kill another guy, I'm gonna get desynchronized. I love this game. What's this over here? Ah! I burn this. Why am I burning so much? Oh well, I don't care. Burning stuff actually weirdly addicting. Nobody clip that, please. Throw this at a guy. Yeet! Wasn't me. I missed anyway. Hide in the bushes. Throw it then, you monk. Run, run, run! Back! Run! I got too silly.
You cannot escape, you bastard.
This guy's so skibbity. There's no way I escaped him. There is no way. This guy is blind. Was that cool or nah? Assist rebels? Don't mind if I do. Hey. Don't tell me I could carry you. No, thank God. That's gay. Alright, follow him. Oh, you had to run into the big boss. Why aren't you helping me? Bruno stood there while I got attacked. Oh, fuck no. Okay, get some arrows. Can I not get some arrows? Thanks. Kill me if you're gay. Ooh, fire. Ooh, I can loot that. I can loot all of this. I got a golden bolt, or whatever that is. Could I do a risky here? Zipline over them. Zipline on the haters! How did I die? Well, that hurt. Please nobody clip that. I might just walk right back into that camp like the big boy I am. Or should I burn him again? That'd be funny. Why am I running like this?
Stop! You dear! Stop!
Nuh-uh. Alright, going in the water. Haha, I got a trophy.
This place is heavily guarded.
Oh, you guys can't even see it on stream. That sucks! I got a trophy called Triathlete. Uh-oh! Hehe, going under here. I'm gonna climb up that again and retry ziplining on the haters. Ah yes, casually goes through cloth. Love this game. Physics makes no sense. I'm just gonna re-loot all of this. Oh no, I can't. That sucks. Anyway, let's try this again, shall we? Zipline on the haters! Ow. Oh, those are the things I can burn. How did I miss that? Okay, bye guys. Love you. Mwah. Is Mr. James Mitchell still in my stream? Let me know in chat if you are. Oh, flamingo. Bye-bye. Don't kill me. I know I killed your pet flamingo, but still. Hey, NPC. Yeah! Doo-doo-doo-ding. I dead-ass thought that was an aeroplane for a sec. What the fuck is a Falake? Oh, that's what a Falake is. That's a mercenary. It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground. Where'd he go? There he is. Ra's Mercy. Level 30? Man, I'm dead. I'm only level 20. Ooh, where do I go? Do I go Geezer? Hello, Geezer. Oh, Alexandria is a good city. Yeah, I'm gonna go Alexandria. I do like that good city. I've only got one guy in my stream. Aw, that sucks. What's annoying is I can't even see who it is either. Oh well. Hey, Alexandria. I'm gonna stop tracking this quest just so it doesn't get in my screen and distract me. I'm just gonna go fight guards, because these guys are more my level, I believe. I wanna know what this exclamation mark is. I'm gonna go to it. Hopefully it's a guard attack. I wanna get into some decent combat where I'm not outnumbered 50 to 1. Actually, that'd be fun as long as they're my level. Should I jack this dude's horse? Get off that camel, boy! Like I said, get off that camel, boy. There's a couple guys here. Yes, these guys are more my level. I can probably one-tap these guys. Hey, buddy. Ow. Rip, bro. I think this might be an assist, Rebels. I'm gonna go in with the Eagle first. What is that? Yeah, it's an assist, Rebel. You are my guy. You're dead. Right. I'm gonna get on. Actually, I'm just gonna stay with this outfit.
Guards here are vigilant.
Alright, there's a guy there. I'm gonna put him to sleep. I'll do this stealthily. Kinda. Yeah, I knew it was an assist, Rebels. The guy there. I'm gonna set a trap here. I'm gonna kill him. Oh, I'm glad that. Okay, that was risky. But I'm gonna carry him and throw him over so no one can see him. Bonk. Right. Everyone I kill that's on these big walls has to get thrown over so no one can see them. The amount of time some of the little mini missions have been destroyed. That wasn't really stealthy, but I felt like doing it. I'm gonna get some high ground. Okay. That's my guy that I wanna get. There's a guard there. Okay, I can't one shot him, so. Unless I do it with that, but I don't really feel like doing that. Oh, let's do this sportsman-like. Wow, this guy throws a week. I guess if you're throwing a whole body, I guess that makes sense, but you know. Okay. Yep, lure this guy to the bush. What are the objectives? Okay, get treasure. Almost saw me, but I got him. Let's help these rebels then. Ah!
You will pay, corpse! What? You must die!
Go on then, attack me! He killed my guy! I just freed him as well. Right, I'm gonna go help the rest of them then. Just out of spite.
Hey now. Don't let anyone
Yeah, go on, attack me, you won't. Well, maybe you will.
The bastard off. Hey, run.
Haha!
Over here! Come.
Didn't see that coming, did you? Okay, there's a couple more that I can get, and then... Last few. Why is there so many all of a sudden? I'm just gonna break the doors this time, I don't even care. That was pretty cool. So they should all be free now.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna help him kill everyone, because I'm that guy. Don't kill him! Right. I don't want them to kill this one guy, so... I didn't mean to attack like that. There's they were dead? Nah, still more. I'm gonna air assassinate this guy. Still more guards. Oh! Tag team done. I'm just gonna burn this now for the hell of it. Now I'm gonna put him in it. Why not? I'm burning! Why not? Let's carry a burning corpse. To burn it more. Or not, because, you know, this game hates me. Oh, where's this treasure? There's one. There's a couple closer to me. There it is. Where is this other one? Oh, there's two in the same room. Alright. Oh no, it's there. Same house. Ooh. Let me in! What? Ooh, big chest. Cool, I got a bow. Right, now let's go get this last bit of treasure. And there's a guard there. I might get him too, just for the hell of it. Maybe. If I feel like it. Okay. How do I get down? There. Carbon crystal. I still don't know what I do with those. But, you know, I guess I'll find out soon enough. I almost leveled up from that. If I level up from killing this one guy, I'd be sick. Sup, pal? There's a mummy! Oh, that's sick! That is such a cool detail! He was gathering up all the bodies and putting them in the morgue and stuff. That is sick! I've never noticed that before. I might have to make a detail video. Yeah, fine. I'm just gonna record it quick. Never mind, because I don't have any storage space. Oh well. Oh well, I'll film it another day maybe, if I get round to it. Well, gotta skedaddle! Climb to the top of here. Why won't it let me? There we go. Bro, we just spent all the time getting up there just to fall again. I'm so cool. I go photo mode. How do I go photo mode again? That's how. Sick. Yeah. Sick. Nah, I'm jumping. My name is Jamar, I come from a far Allah Akbar! Ooh, the wall is really nice for a snack then. Hey pal, nice boat. Mind if I sit with you? I'm not tricking him off, he's coming with me. Come on, pal. Let's go for a ride. Might feed you to some alligators, but who knows? Yo, is that statue doing the Germany? Let me know if you saw that statue doing the Germany. Okay, who's just joined my stream? Let me know who's just joined my stream. This is my pal. His name is Jerry. Whoa. Can I zoom out, please? Yes. This is my pal Jerry. He's coming with me. He's just asleep right now. But we're gonna... No! No! My boat! It's okay, Jerry. He got a little bit warmer, but he didn't burn. So that's okay. I'm gonna go and put him on my big boat. That's not mine, but I just said it's mine, so it's mine. Excuse me, don't get in my way. Fuck you, I'm crashing. James is back. Yay. This is Jerry. Whatever I called him. Oh, screw it, he's called Jerry now. Hey guys. I'm back. Jerry's gonna burn. RIP Jerry. Yeah, go on, shoot me. I can do that too. Hey, guess what? Joey's just burned. And you'll burn too. There's a lion! Look, you're gonna do it, Joey. Can you burn? You're gonna do it, Joey. Oh, hey, Joey. Joey's just floating right now. Look, join Joey. Hi, Joey. What if the sharks or crocodiles come? Joey, get out of the water! Can I shoot this guy from this far away? Ooh. I probably could! Yeah, I definitely can. Can you rescue Joey? Wow, there's a body in a war. That's not Joey, is it? How dare you walk past Joey? To a fort. I'll burn your boat if I can find fire. Yeah, that's what I thought, pal. Look, your boat's nothing. I'll burn it. Whee! Ha ha. Oh, there's loot. How did I not see that? The next guy that I find lacking coming near me with a boat, not rescuing Joey, is going to get burnt. Joey? Where'd you go? Oh, there he is. Wait! I can get Jerry on the boat. Jerry! Come here. Get a bit closer, please. Jerry, you gotta get closer, bud. So I can pick you up. You can piss off. You're a god, you went past Jerry. Jerry, I really want to rescue you, Jerry, but I just burnt myself. Jerry, I'm burning myself trying to save you right now. Screw you, I'll put some holes in you, Jerry. Look at this, ready? Jerry. Pia, 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 pia. Pia, 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 pia. I need my arrows back. Nice skirt, Jerry. I have an idea. Damn. What about you? God damn, boy. Bro just fades in and out of existence. I'm gonna take my last final picture of Jerry. Burn this boat. I can't. Rescue me! Please! Ooh! I have an idea for a funny. Don't kill me. Oh, I said don't kill me! I said don't kill me! I just helped you. You're trying to kill me. I'll put you to sleep. Go to sleep. And you. Go to sleep. Okay, bye guys. Oh yeah, it's this guy. Bye. Oh, I'm gonna go get Jerry back. I think I can get him on this boat. Those tigers and lions are trying to attack me again. Jerry! I just gotta get a bit closer. There we go. Jerry! I got Jerry back. Sorry, Jerry. I crashed. Jerry! I just got crushed. Okay, Jerry, you're going on the back. Stay still! I want to put Jerry on you! Stupid camel. Come on, Jerry. Let's go on a date. Let's watch the sunset together. We gotta get somewhere romantic, Jerry. Where should we go? Whoa. Let's go to that temple over there. Actually, no. Let's get somewhere even more romantic. Get out of my way. Hey, anyone watching, let me know. Should I do a Fortnite stream after this or no? Whoa. Joey, this is the perfect place. Oh. Is that a Spider-Man costume? Oh, sorry, that looks like a Spider-Man costume from here. That is definitely not a Spider-Man costume. Ooh, shield. What's that? It said I can interact with it. Sorry, Jerry, I've got to put you down in a sec. Oh well. Come on, Joey. Let's get up. Joey, I can't get you. Oh my god. Is this dude okay? Kablam! Where'd my camel go? Camel! Camel! There you are. Come on, Joey. La 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 la.
This area is off limits.
Why are you chasing me? Of all people. There's like a whole camp of bandits there and you go from me. Pyramids! Let's go see the pyramids. Stop attacking me, please! What do I do? Pyramid! Oh, that is beautiful. I'll go take a screenshot of that. There we go. I got it. God damn, Joey! Joey, not Joey, Joey. Nice underwear, bro. Rip that guy. I'll burn you. Meow! Oh look, it's my eagle! Kablam! Pa! See, look. I become it. Random tree. Burn. There's a guy over here. Whoa. What? Joey, wait here. What is that? Silica. Huh. Weird. What is that? Oh my god, there's a dead guy. Oh, that's sad. He wrote a letter to his wife. Vultures! I remember these guys tried to kill me. They're aggressive in this game. Yeah, go on. Kill me. You won't. Yeah, see, I killed your friend. Go on, go after me. Just gonna massacre these vultures. It's not easy when I'm moving. Damn, I'm out of arrows. Come on down. To the bottom board. I killed them all. I am that guy. Jerry, I'm afraid this is where I leave you. I don't want to leave you! No, he's coming with. I'm not leaving him behind. Recognize this place. This is where I had to come for that one mission. Right, Jerry, you stay here, okay? I'm helping this guy get some trivia, and I'm going. Get out. Where's the treasure? This guy's mine. No! He killed him! I leveled up! Let's go! If I die, then what would Joey do? Jerry! I keep calling him Joey. Okay, Jerry, I'm back. Come on, let's go. How did I survive that? Ooh, what's this? All right, check it out. Oh, what are they? Jerry, stay here. Wow, this is like some kind of old temple. That's scorpion. Wow, when you stand on the scorpions, they die. That is such a cool detail that I never noticed before. Let's kill them all. Kill them all. That's sick. Stay there, Jerry. I'm going up this tower. I want to see those horses again. Wherever they went. Yeah, Roy, where did they go? Oh, they're over there. That's not the same guys, is it? I don't think that's the same guys. Oh! It's one of the ones I can control. I love these arrows. Just a shame I can't hit my shots with them. Ka-chow! You didn't die. I could hit that one guy in the foot and he'd die, but you. Wrecked, pal. Follow this road. Till I get to here at least. Whoa. Well, I'm back here again. Did this guy really get himself captured again? That's smart. That was actually smart. What a play. Alright, that guy's one tap. That was cool. Did they kill him again? They did, they killed the guy as well. After that smart play, he could have at least tried to survive. I'm an island boy. Come on, Jerry. Let's leave, because this guy's dead again. He sucks his job. Ah, my eye. Wow, that's a detailed bird. Oh, I take that back. That shit would look like it was made in Microsoft Paint. Oh, wow. That was, definitely something. Gods! On guard! Don't go down yet. Chaisa! Bobby, dead, goodbye, God! Haha, headshot! Ka-chow! 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 Absolutely kablamoed, pal. Ooh, there's a horse shop. Depending on how much money I've got, I might get something. Horse shop, stable, same thing. Stay here, Jerry. I don't want any of the cheap ones. But I can't afford the others. Oh, I like that.
When a
Stop yapping! Come on, Jerry, let's go. This guy was talking about you. Uh-oh. No! I killed a cat! That gets me, like, very bad reputation. I just gotta shoot an arrow, see where it goes.
Whoa.
Well. Yeah. Oh, look, it's this place again.
Whoa.
Fire! Why is there so much fire? Ka-chow!
Hey, stop!
Got crisscross applesauce. Take that, pal. There's another camp over here by the looks of things. There's a hippo! Yeah, come on, hippo, help me! I don't want to kill the hippo yet. In its mouth! They killed Mr. Hippo! They killed hippo! You're dying for that. It's worth it. I'm gonna get reinforcements on myself just because I feel like it. Can I even burn this myself? Should have shot sooner. Is Jerry still there? Yes. Burn! Yes! I got reinforcements on myself. One guy they call reinforcements. I was expecting a challenge. Oh no, there's more. Ka-chow! Yeah, come for me, guys. I'm gonna get this guy in the back. Damn! I'm out of predator arrows. I think I hit his horse. I did, I hit the horse. Oops. Horse is dying. Nope, he's dying. Ka-chow! I'm out of ammo. Scheiße. Pretty sure it's a headbutt me. Don't die. Okay, this was kind of a challenge. I killed him! Confirm kill! Confirm kill! Yeah! Jerry! Get here now! Yes, Jerry! I want to see what that note said. Okay. Oh yeah, I have an ability point, don't I? Damn, I don't have enough points to do that. I don't have enough points for most of this, what the hell? Yes. I'm pretty sure I got a legendary from that dude. I did. Damn, I can't use it till my next level. Yo, Jacob's in my stream. I'm trying to escape these guys right now.
Of Siwa, styling himself as a Magi, is sought for crimes against the rule of our glorious pharaoh. Orders to kill me. Those who hold them must die before I do.
Wow. I didn't even have to read it. That was a big waste of my time. That's a trophy called Smash. By the way, Jacob, this is my date. He's called Jerry. He goes everywhere I go.
I should be cautious around
here.
Why is this?
Well, I can't seem to think why this place is restricted. Oh, that's why. There's a shit ton of guards. Hey. I've just been absolutely pummeled. Why is there so many of you guys? Oh, why do you kill crocodiles? A bit gay. Oh shit! Die, die. Die, die. Die quicker. Yes! Yes, I got the biggie. Note bomb. Yes. 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 More smoke bombs. Where is this guy? There he is. Right, let's get this treasure then, shall we, lads? Oh. Spider-Man! Something's growling at me. Ah! Well, that just happened. What do I do here? The treasure icon was definitely in the tree. Yeah, right. Do I have to, like, shoot that guy down or something? No, that was an absolute waste of an arrow. Oh, right. That's the icon for the camp. That's not the actual treasure itself. I'm such a retard. Oh, why am I so dumb? Alright, where's the other one then? Carbon crystal again! I get loads of those today. Right, where'd Jerry go? Jerry! There he is. Sweet. That is indeed sweet. Alright, this kid is a little... Wow, my English isn't Englishing today. No! Joey! Where'd Joey go? Jerry disappeared! Jerry! I'm not leaving without him. Shit! Oh, I'm dead. Crocodiles do not mess around in this game. Go to sleep. This isn't even a crocodile lair either. I don't know what's going on. It's good, they're all dying. Oh my god! Jerry! Oh god! Jerry! Come back, camel! Stop moving, I need to get Jerry back on you. Wow, that just happened! Whoa. Right. This place is underwater, and by the looks of things, there's way more crocodile alligator thingies out there. But, we know how we do it around here. I'm a big man. I'm a big boy. I'm all grown up. I'm not scared of water anymore. But I am slightly scared of helicopters. Just they go... But... Right, where's this treasure at? Just do some scanning. Location objectives. There should be one more bit of treasure. Like big boy treasure. There it is. Shit. Oh, I got a biggie shield. I got a big boy shield. Anyway, there's a crocodile after me. Oh, there's a guy. There's a guy here. Huh? Go away! No! The guy died! It's okay, camel. Just wait for me. I'll be with you in a sec and we'll be getting out of here. You couldn't get here sooner, could ya?
Okay, bye bye. Have a great life. Love you!
Burn in the fields. No food for you. Right. Where to next? Ooh. Here. So if I get ambushed by more crocodiles, I'm gonna kill myself. What is attacking me now? Whoa. This guy got caught again? Oh my days, this guy. Okay, Jacob. Right, you join the stream after this. But this guy got caught like 100 times, and every time I freed him, he's gone and died to more guards. And he keeps respawning. It's annoying me. I've done it like 50 times. There's two of you as well! Don't die this time! You literally have a weapon and everything. You're gonna walk or what? Alright, let's say the guards are dead. Finally! Jacob, say hi to Jerry in the chat for me. Guys, it's the Great Pyramids of Giza. Can we just take a minute to talk about how beautiful this game is? Like, look at that. You can't tell me that's not beautiful. Apparently, if you spend too long out in the desert, you can hallucinate in this game. What's with their music, my guy? Yo, Jerry, this is the pyramids. I bet you've never been here because in this time, it wasn't very cool. But in this year, it's very cool because we don't know how it got there. I'm gonna have to leave you here. Die to the hyenas because there's loads of them. Deadass, I got attacked by a ton of hyenas every time I've come here. Can I actually climb up here? I had no idea. This is the first time I've actually tried. Okay, I gotta think about this. Wow, I might actually make it up. Shit, don't fall. Oh my god. This is the highest I've ever got. Oh my god. Okay, I gotta think about this strategically. I gotta go up this way. I can see loads of cracks. I probably should have gone left. Oh well, too late to turn back now. I'm almost there. 100 meters to go. Then we should probably go up a bit more. Turn left. It's like a puzzle. I gotta think about where to go next. This is very scary. Might not look it on stream, but me trying to control where I go is hard in this game. And if I fall, by God, I'm going all the way back down there. Oh, look, it's Jerry. Look at Jerry, guys. Say hi. Oh, that's funny. We must stay focused, brothers. We're getting to the top of this pyramid. We must stay focused.
Lord have mercy, we must stay focused, brothers. We must stay focused.
Okay, we're almost there. 30 meters to go. Okay, the icon's popped up. Yes! We made it! We're at the golden tip! Golden tip, yes! Yes! Sorry, but this game is beautiful. Look at that. My game froze. That's weird. Right, I think I'm gonna end stream here, guys. Sorry, but so stay tuned. Stay tuned. I'm gonna end when we get to the bottom of this mountain. Why does it keep freezing on me? Hiya! Bye, Jacob. I'll see you tomorrow in school. I gotta say my final goodbyes to Jerry. No! Jerry's gone! No! Anyway, I'll see you guys later.